Hello, welcome to my kitchen. My name is Jose, Jose the Vegan. Today we're going to making juice, and it's going to be, you have a cucumber, two carrots, and two medium and small beets. So let's begin with the beets. If I get the machine going. Now beets stain, so you make this at home, make sure that you're quite careful so your cloth does not stain. On the carrots. Second carrot. As you can see here, how it's spitting out the carrot quite dry. Oh, let's see. The juice is still coming down. It's all set. Here we have the dry pulp. As I mentioned earlier, the beet stains, so just in case any drops don't stain my my board. Here's the juice. Very sweet, So from all the information that I read, even though it is sweet, that does not affect my sugar level. And from everything else that I read, the beets will stain my urine, so it will be reddish color. But it does it. It's just because of the tint. Well, that's it. So once again, thank you for coming to my kitchen. If you'd like to contact me, you can do so by emailing me at JoseTheVegan, just like the name of my channel, JoseTheVegan@gmail.com. So thank you for coming and stopping by my kitchen, and have a good day.